what is pap and nyama? In Shona, pap is called sadza. It is a stiff, doughy, starchy food that is eaten as part of a main meal. Nyama is called meat. Nyama is the Shona word for meat. So, pap and nyama would be sadza and meat, or sadza ni nyama. Pap and nyama. Sadza ni nyama. Do you want to learn more about Zimbabwean food? Subscribe to SARURA Kids YouTube channel today to learn more about Zimbabwe and its wonderful people.